Welcome back to my channel, guys. Bienvenidas a mi canal. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Si son nuevas a mi canal, no se les olvide suscribirse. Y el look de hoy va a ser usando Anastasia Beverly Hills. Este. So vamos a ver cómo nos queda el look. Como ven, I already have, guys, the primer in my eyes. I already did my eyebrows. And so I just wanted to jump right into the look. So para hacerlo más fácil, ya tengo los ojos con primer, las cejas hechas. So vamos a empezar a usar lo que... Y lo voy a usar el Beauty Treats. Okay. So I'm going to be using this palette and the other one, the highlighter one, just because I like to mix colors. So let's jump right into it. And I'm going to be using this one right here. It's like a plum. Oh, I missed it. And all we're going to do is just be blending. Blending and blending. That's all we're doing. So lo único que vamos a hacer es jugar con la brocha y... esta sombra. So guys, I should have done one eyeball just so you guys would have just seen. So es todo lo que estoy haciendo. I'm sorry for the lightning, guys. So si no mi no sale es I mean, estoy usando una lámpara, pero no está haciendo el trabajo bien. Guys, if you guys are new to this channel, don't forget, guys, subscribe and hit the notification bell. You see, it's all I'm doing, just blending in this color. I'm going to go ahead and do the same with the other eyelid and I will be back. Okay, and I am back, guys. I did both eyes. Hice los dos ojos. So ahora lo que voy a hacer es que con esta brocha plana... no sé si puedan ver. Voy a limpiarme lo que ensucié. So with this one, I'm gonna just clean out with the concealer, whatever. And I'm using the concealer Hard Candy. Let me just put this up a little bit. You see, it's not a big deal, you just clean it up. Nomás hacen una línea y le van bajando para abajo. And yes, guys, for those that are new in my channel, I do have this channel as two languages. Just because I have Spanish people on here too that does not understand English. And so I repeat, I translate technically. You see, it's not a big deal. Just a line, and I brush it down. So, no sé si puedan ver, pero nomás hago una línea y le bajo para abajo el concealer. Okay. So, ahora voy a limpiar lo de arribita del ojo. So, now I'm going to clean the inside of the eyelid. Not the inside of the eyelid, guys. But the lid. I came back with the bad language this time. You see, I don't put much just because I smeared it down. So no le echo mucho concealer, solamente le echo poquito. Para la línea, no se puedan ver. Espero si puedan ver, porque voy a tener que cambiar todo eso otra vez. So lo mismo voy a hacer con el otro. Y lo bajo para abajo. Ah, Okay, you can see. Ahora lo que voy a hacer, voy a usar el highlighter para ponerme en esto de aquí. So guys, I am going to use this highlighter and I'm using the blue one just to put it on my eyelid. See how it turns out. And I'm going to use my finger. No, I'm not using my finger. We're going to use this little thing. Just because I don't want to get my fingers dirty. And this. I'm sorry if the lightning is really bad. Which siento que casi no pueden ver por el foco que estoy usando, la lámpara. You know what? I'm gonna use my finger. I hate using, you know, brushes and all that type. Well, I have brushes, but no me gusta cómo me deja el ojo. So. Me gusta usar that's technically it, so ahora vamos con el otro lado. Y es todo lo que estoy haciendo, nomás poniendo el highlighter para ver cómo se mira. A mí me lo regaló mi hermana para Navidad. Y déjenles digo que estoy enamorada de esta palette. I am so in love with this palette, guys. As I'm explaining, I got it for Christmas from my sister. And I am totally in love with it. Now we're going to use the eyeliner. And I have a mess here, so I'm trying to see if I can find it. Which I'm going to go crazy because I thought I had everything organized. Pensé que tenía todo organizado. Pero no lo tengo. So, vamos a usar el lineador de NYX. Rosita. No sé si puedan ver. Ahí está la línea. Y no es muy difícil, it's not that hard, guys, to do the liner, the wing liner. I'm totally used to it, so it's not a big deal. But other people do have trouble. So, para las personas que no sepan hacerse el lineado del ojo, tengo un video donde les enseña cómo. Okay, that's how it is. I'm so sorry, my lining sucks, guys. Now I'm gonna do the other eyelid, guys, just so you guys can see. I'm gonna do the other eyelid behind cameras. I already showed you how to do this one, and I'll be back. And I'm back. Ya regresé. So me hice el lineador. No sé si puedan ver. So ahora me voy a poner las pestañas. Guys, I am now gonna do the lashes. Just to see. Ooh. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this, guys. This glue is not the glue that I use, so we're gonna see if it does a miracle. But I doubt it. So, I'm gonna be putting this lash on. And what I do, I put the glue and then I let it dry for a while. Oopsie. So, lo que yo hago que le pongo el glue y lo dejo secar por un poquito para que no se me venga. So, ahorita me las pongo y regreso. And this was the final look, guys. I hope you guys like this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell and thanks for watching. Gracias por mirar este tutorial. Espero y les haya gustado. No se les olvide darme un like. Thanks for watching, guys.